You really need a scope to do that?